on with the project. So it's about teamwork, of course. Really, these people, why we are working when we need to deliver results.
Able to adjust it correctly. So.
Visibility of these values. The people in the second process think the scrap is ownership in that problem. And the end, nobody's surface the problem. So analyzing, always go to the place and see yourself what is happening, what do people...
It's the first part. But then there is a second part also, as a big company need to have if they want to be competitive. But we need to have good people. And for us, the definition of good people in terms of business world is to have leaders. The second part is really about people. Okay?
Okay, guys.
Very fast. And the fifth point is
having these things. In my opinion, you cannot be effective on the long term. At some point, the people will come back. Come after you, and you will not
have to be long-term oriented, because when you're only working on the short term, yeah, you're good for the next 2 weeks. But
empower people or communicate or inspiring people. Okay, is all the people can be at the same level of leadership at the end? Probably not. Probably not. Experience. It's a question of skills. It's a question of knowledge. And you can work on it.
Do you believe that putting five people with these qualifications in a room, they're going to cooperate or they're going to come out with bruises and scratches?
Everybody is paying attention to the other one, trying to be persuasive, trustful with the other one. So it means taking care about the other one. Of course, it's going to.
So first of all, we thought about how can we organize on different behaviors. And we thought about that. Yeah, we used the metric, so we say, okay, and the second point is you have to strive for continuous improvement. That is especially for innovation, it's important. You should never stand still. You should go further every time. So sure, you should delegate it, you should facilitate it, but somebody has to have the responsibility. And as a leader,
we can develop skills on everybody. This is why in every need to be able to collaborate, work, and influence everybody, supply chain leaders, to work with you. Be a catalyst leader, okay? It's a broad mindset and overall approach to leading others. It's not about leading people because you are not working, but it's the same kind of skills.